relief efforts by going to ob.org. Well, turning now to today's edition of Family Entertainment News, producers behind a popular TV series are now releasing a series of movies that follows its characters and honors our military. Signed, Sealed, Delivered can be seen this Sunday on the Hallmark Channel. Angela Zadapak brings us this inside look.
The hit TV series, Touched by an Angel, delighted audiences for 9 seasons on CBS. Series creator Martha Williamson now uses her talent on the Hallmark Channel. Her latest project continues the series, Signed, Sealed, Delivered, with 4 movies that follow its characters. The latest is The Impossible Dream.
The premise of the whole series is about, you know, these 4 quirky little postal guys who work together delivering dead letters and lost letters. So at this point, we've find these postables in Washington, D.C., and they are going to help a family see if they can track down a missing soldier, a mother, a daughter, an American mother who is missing in Afghanistan, presumed dead.
When the postal detectives decode the missing soldier's letter, they realize she's still alive and secretly giving her locations. Their mission? Convince Washington to rescue the lost soldier under the No Man Left Behind policy.
If that letter is what we think it is, then it's compelling us to pay attention to the details, or the chance to bring Lieutenant Amidon home again will be gone before we know it.
And that's so relevant because right now we have 4 American hostages in Iran, and I know that It's been really difficult for our country to know that and just see this.
Well, it's you make a very good point because so often, and rightly so, we talk about all the sacrifices made by our military abroad, but it's so easy to forget all the sacrifices made by their families at home.
Williamson hopes this movie series will bring a similar uplifting message that Touched by an Angel brought to homes for so many years.
Sunday nights were the Touched by an Angel appointment viewing night, and people would always say, you know, that's the kind of show that got me ready for the next week.
Rolling out through October, you can find this and the other films on the Hallmark Movies and Mysteries channel. Angela Zadapek, CBN News.